Why do you delight in torture?
And what charming undercurrents you both have.